Where did he go?
I don't know. He was just there a minute ago.
You can't catch me. I'm the bad kid.
One, two, three, action.
Now, look back.
Ask you the question, and tell me how you feel about this move.
This move was fun, but it was cool that Batman kept disappearing.
Yeah.
We didn't know where he was.
Am I gonna talk with my mask on?
Well, yeah, you can put your mask on if you want. You want to talk with your mask on first? All right, come on. How you feel about this movie? Huh? You don't got to change your voice. Just do your voice. Go ahead.
Fun.
It was fun. I mean, what do you describe fun? I mean, how you feel about
how
it?
How I disappear.
And stuff like that. Okay, and the guns and all that. Okay, so you didn't like that Batman kid disappeared, but that was the whole thing about the movie, though.
The Batman, he was awesome.
No, the Bat kid.
The Bat kid, I don't know.
But was it a good experience overall for you?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, you was acting pretty good. I was watching your acting skills, and they weren't bad at all, man. Did you act before?
No, this is my first time acting.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, when you're in an interview, you got to look at the camera and you talk.
I know.
So this is your first time acting?
Yeah.
Okay. What about you, Nico? Come over here, Nico, so I can see you
well,
better.
Well, I only act, but not videotaping.
Huh?
I don't act when I'm videotaping.
Oh, so you'll be acting like on your own. Basically, it's called playing the ramp. And that's what you say, Nico? All right. Cool.
Can I see the movie?
Wait, thank you. Huh? Excuse me?
Can I see the movie?
You want to see the movie? So you a fan of the Bat Kid?
Yeah.
That's what you're saying?
Bat Kid versus Halo.
Huh?
Yeah.
We got a fan of the Bat Kid. Yo, how y'all feel about having a fan of the movie?
It's good to have a fan. Like, if we have our first fan, it doesn't matter if we have a fan.
It does matter, because that's what it's about.
Actually, five fans. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, 6, and Cynthia.
Yeah.